Good morning, Central Cabarrus.
Today is Tuesday, May 7th, 2024. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Graduating seniors, if you have not picked up your caps, gowns, and accessories for graduation, please stop by room 208 and get them from this meeting. You may come by at any time that you're on campus, but if you are coming during your class, please have a pass from that teacher to Ms. Moody.
Project 24/7 taking place May 10th and 11th. Project 24/7 is an exciting day of theater where we write, direct, and perform brand new original short plays all within 24 hours. If you're interested in participating, sign up using the bit.ly link or by scanning the QR code on your screen. We also encourage any teachers who might be interested in participating as well. Be sure to sign up by May 8th to secure your spot. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Coley in the theater or in room 51. You can also email him at michael.coley@cabarrus.k12.nc.us. Hope to see you there.
It is Teacher Appreciation Week. Interactco will be holding a booth from Monday to Thursday during all lunches for students to come and write kind notes to their favorite teachers and other CCHS staff. They appreciate and want to show love to all. You have to do is come to the booth, write your note, and the Interactco will deliver them. Thank you to all the CCH teachers and staff. We appreciate you.
Today's lunch will be Build Your Own Loaded Nacho or Walking Taco and Chicken Enchiladas.
The weather for today will be sunny with a high of 85 and a low of 66 with a 22% chance of rain.
The SAT word of the day is rueful, which means to cause sorrow or pity or deplorable. She gave a rueful grin.
When is a car not a car, Wyatt?
When?
When it turns into a parking lot. Ah! 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 Thank you for watching, Central.
And have a great day.